Hey yo, what's up? Welcome back to another reaction. It's your boy Dodo.
I'm Paul.
And we're back with another reaction.
Yes, sir.
To Ski Mask. Yes. He dropped alien sex shot on iPhone by Cole Bennett.
You, I think you need to blur that.
No. We can say that. It's like a normal word, right?
It's kind of, you know, not the day to drop.
Yeah.
It's Saturday.
But he dropped Lyrical Lemonade, yeah. And bro, I don't know, because yesterday nothing dropped.
Yeah.
Like we wanted to react. I mean, it was Christmas for us.
Yeah.
But nothing dropped, like legit. So yeah, we're gonna react to it.
Let's
fucking
see. You need a father figure. I need a shot of liquor. So come in, baggy, arch bag, cause I'm a posture fixer. Pass my cup, it's an elixir. Harry Potter wizard. Touching money, different colors, like I'm playing Twister. Bro. And he's going in straight.
One second. Bro. What the fuck? There's no build up or anything. Yeah. It's just ski.
Because normally he starts singing with two or three words and slow. And then he's going in flowing, you know?
Yeah.
But now you step in.
He's just.
Beat going up and then he's starting flowing.
Yeah.
Bro. Crazy.
Alright.
Alright, this is different. Gotta get her, I can't vote with Shorty, I'm a sack and make a dollar with her. All my bitches are like cool, but they sisters. Shitting on them, I'm like cool, they just kitty litter. Yo, I still love this stuff. I'm trying to put something in your head, I can see stuff. Break a band, when I wear my wrist, I bring a pick up. In my head, just try to control me like a dealer. On the hunt for a hunt, like a tiller. Keep a shell on me, like an armadillo. What's that smell on me? That Chanel on me. I'm a fire breathing dragon, like a smell on me. Yo, there's that whole Japan flag, Cardiac. Oh, what? They say that my music sounds
like... Wait, what?
I like that.
That's a different song,
Yeah,
bro.
Yeah.
What?
But I like it.
Oh, that's sick, though. Alien sex. I am not impressed. Well, if you must confess, better say it with your chest. There's that whole Japan flag, Cardiac. Yes. Oh, that's so good. Alien sex. I am not impressed. Well, if you must confess, better say it with your chest. Bitch, trying to get to the bottom of me. What? Bro.
Yeah, duh.
There was three beat switches and flow switches in 1 minute.
For real, in 1 minute.
1 minute.
Bro. The song going 3 minutes.
Nah, bro.
Got a monster inside of me. I'm talking an entity. Ask me what they meant to me. Because what I wanted to say is, like, you can't just go straight with your head with it or flow with it, you know? Because you're switching up.
Switching.
You need to concentrate on the beat and be like, huh, okay, now this part, okay, now.
I feel you. I say the lottery, because nobody bothers me. I am a philosopher, something like the Socrates. And when I shoot a pistol, I'm making them sneeze. They number two like pencils, couldn't really fuck around with me. I'm something like your ghetto, because my wisdom not the teeth, bitch. Okay. So you're getting ships, baby, free LA. Been getting bread, sipping for the back page. Been getting bread like a jar of mayonnaise. Okay. You got that energy, I might burn some sage. The humans in the pit shitting on them all day. Sneaking and geeking, I tweak out Nick Cage. Fish play, caviar, duck comes fit. Don't be alarmed, this is a regular Monday. Yes, I'm thinking about a pet day. You are my food, look at my play, I'm about to say grace. This that make your stank face like the mace ray. This my flow, I hit it first like I'm Ray J. Jump, make gay. Like it's money and I'm getting on a vacay. This that hold your breath, flat, cardiac rest. They say. But the thing is, what I like, he's using for the video at least his old style.
Yeah.
Like it gives me vibe from Faucet Failure and Catch Me Outside. The car scene
for
as
sure.
Well.
Yeah, the car scene.
Yeah. That's like from Catch Me Outside and shit.
Yeah.
I like that. Yeah. I like that a lot. But
also the way he raps, bro.
Yeah.
It's
rather
the old school style. Because some parts you have it where I think like this is Faucet Failure, you know?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
He's starting to rap, then everything goes off, like the beat, the
and
lyrics,
then he's
everything.
Just rapping for a short term.
Yeah. And then the drop. That's so familiar for him. I like that.
That's old school ski.
I like that.
But
a
the
lot.
Song is hard.
Yeah.
And his lyrics.
This lyrics crazy.
This is crazy actually.
Nah. My music sound like alien sex. Alien sex. I am not impressed. Well, if you must confess, better say it with your chest. This that hold your breath. Cardiac arrest. They say that my music sound like alien sex. Alien sex. I am not impressed. Well, if you must confess, better say it with your chest, bitch.
shit. That shit's crazy.
Yes.
Fun fact, the first album, the first song was earlier version of Catch Me Outside Part 2.
Oh!
What? That Ski ended up scrapping? Oh, damn!
That's why we fought.
Yeah, that's what, yeah. Fun fact 2, Catch Me Outside Part 2 is still coming. Oh, damn!
Nah!
Oh, damn!
Nah, you ain't fucking
with me. Damn, and what's that? We shot the interior scene of this video in the same spot. That baby whitewash. That's what I was saying,
that's
bro.
What I'm saying, bro!
What? But the scare kiss scene from Lucid Dream was also shot there.
Oh, yeah, you know? Where Lucy...
Oh,
where,
yeah.
Where Lucy... Where Juice, I think...
Was it the the carpet stairway shit?
Yeah, I think it's the scene where he has his head stick up.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, you that's know, what I was thinking of.
That's what they're talking about.
Probably. Bro, that's crazy, though. But in more effects... This video wasn't supposed to come out this soon because the beat didn't get cleared in time, but Ski wearing a Santa... What?
By Christmas.
Alright. That's Christmas. Sick. That's sick, though.
Understandable, bro.
Yeah. Bro, we shot this right after the Juice WRLD day. Oh.
Bro, so much stress and work for just one video.
Yeah.
Just for
bro,
us.
That's insane.
Just for us.
Yeah,
bro.
For a gift.
Cole, you need to give credits.
Yeah.
A lot
Cole
of credits
is a fucking
to Cole for that. You know, because
legend.
He edited, I think he also...
No, he did not.
Yeah.
Oh, he edited as well, okay.
So that's a lot of
and
work for him.
He shot it on iPhone. That's
he shot it?
Insane.
Yeah, that was directed meme, I think.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
He shot it, he edited, and he dropped it with Ski, bro.
That was...
There's so much work and stress just for us as
a
Christmas
so
gift.
I'm thinking of...
And are we done? Because in Austria, we celebrate Christmas on the 24th in the evening. You, in America, most of you guys...
Celebrate on
say
the 25th.
On the 25th,
oh, yeah,
in the morning. So now it makes sense to us. He didn't drop it on Friday.
Yeah, okay, that
he
makes
dropped
sense.
It today because today
okay,
it's
yeah.
the Christmas morning.
That makes more sense.
And everybody's like, oh, Christmas
yeah,
gift.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Now that's sick.
Yeah,
but the
sure.
thing is, what I'm thinking of, there was just Ski and Cole. Mm. There was no production team or anything.
No, nobody with lightning or something.
He shot it and then he edited it.
Yeah.
And that's why we have the vibe of Catch Me Outside and Baby Wipe and all of that
for
shit.
Sure.
And
sure.
That's sick.
Nah, I like it.
That's insane.
And the news, bro.
Yeah, that's...
Catch Me Outside too?
Bro. Yeah, you already know we're gonna react to that.
Yes.
You already know.
I just wanted to say that's a song like the old school style.
Yeah.
I was thinking of this, like, that's a song I'm gonna listen, like, Catch Me Outside.
Yeah.
Up and
yeah,
down, up
yeah,
and down,
yeah.
till I can do the lyrics.
It's never getting
know?
Old. It's never getting
yeah.
old, yeah.
I like that.
But the thing is, what I'm thinking of, he was saying the first half of the song was Catch Me Outside Part 2, but he scrapped it.
Yeah.
So is it still that vibe?
Yeah.
Or is it completely different than Catch Me Outside Part
Maybe 2? In Catch Me Outside 2, he has just this part.
In, maybe it's still in it.
Yeah, still in it. And then
but he said he scrapped it.
Or
so
he has just a whole new Catch Me
Outside. I don't know. Too. I'm hyped
for sure. Yeah.
Yeah, let us know down below what you think
bro,
of Ski.
He's the last one standing.
Yeah.
Man, we can't lose him
bro.
Too.
He lost
bro.
X and Juice's his best friends and shit.
Nah, we can't lose him.
Nah, his
bro.
Flow is insane, bro.
Yeah.
He can rap on any beat.
For sure.
Can't change my
for
mind.
Sure. Nah. So that's basically our reaction.
Yeah.
We hope you enjoyed it.
Let us know down below what you think of Ski and of Cole Bennett actually.
Yes,
because we're interested.
Yeah, and write down how long do you know Ski Mask?
Yeah.
Do you listen to him like
since
us,
day one?
Since day one or from the Sooner songs, you know?
Yeah.
And that's basically it.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.